This all happened only a few years ago, but the images are forever burned in my memory. I thought it was a day just like any other, but this is the day my town, my friendship, and my life was changed for the worse. I don't remember the day, just that it was unseasonably warm. I was arriving at school, late as per usual, with little enthusiasm for the day. As I ascended the stairs and the college came into view, I saw a very familiar face. My best friend, Arian, still waiting for me so we could walk to class together.
"You're late again. Although I shouldn't be surprised,"
she said as I reached the top of the stairs. "Get off my back. You know I'm not a morning person." She smiled, knowing she'd got under my skin.
"Come on, let's go. Don't want to get marked as absent."
Class went by slow and steady as it always did. We got a mid-class break where I needed to stretch my legs and hit the restroom. Arian told me she had to run out to her car and get some stuff. I wish now, more than ever, that I could have told her to wait for me. Not long after the break was over, I returned to my chair and waited for Arian to join me. 5, 10, 15 minutes go by, and now I'm starting to get concerned. It's not like it to take this much time just for a simple errand. 20 minutes. Now I'm worried. No one else seems to know what she's missing. I make up some excuse to leave class and go look at her car and see if she's okay. She's not at her car, and her bag is still sitting in the passenger seat where she left it. My curiosity slowly turns to worry as I scramble to find her. I run to the gazebo where I used to hang out and talk. Nothing. I take a deep breath, I grab my phone, scroll through the contacts, find her name, and call. After waiting what seemed like forever, my phone began to ring. I could hear a ringtone for me, and it was close. I ran as fast as my legs could carry me in the direction of the sound. As I found it, dropped on the ground at the edge of the woods, my heart sank. The police were called, there was an investigation, a search party, and so many questions for me. The search went on for 5 days, but nothing came up. No clues, no witnesses, no Arian. I couldn't face her family. All the eyes were looking at me, asking questions I couldn't answer. They never found her. They buried an empty casket next to her grandmother a few months after her disappearance. I kept thinking back to that day. What could I have done? What could I have said to change the outcome? The more I think, the more I blame myself. But the thing that's plagued my mind for the longest time is, I thought I saw someone standing in the woods, looking back at me at that day. But I did nothing.